Welcome back to Hyrule, everyone. I am the Moi Chicken, and this is Legend of Zelda Link to the Past. One life to live. Randomized. What other buzzwords can I think of? I'm here, too. Hello. In the last episode, we finished Skull Woods. Hooray. So now we have both of the red crystals, which means we can now go and get the big bomb and find out what's going on inside the pyramid. We can go and see the, plus size fairy? Is that too rude? The heavy set fairy who, will give us more treasures. So, hooray for that. And then I think probably our next best bet would be to go and try to take on, what's our next best bet? I kind of want to get all of the pendants. Because I think we have one, right? Yeah, we've got the Pendant of Power. So we need Courage and Wisdom. And I'd sort of like to see what the Master Sword is. And I'll explain why. I frequently don't bother getting all three pendants and finding out what the Master Sword is when I play randomizers. It often doesn't come up. You know, I often don't bother to go back and find out. And a lot of the times it's stupid, but sometimes it's, like, cool stuff, so I want to get it. So we're going to go find out what the Master Sword is. But first, a big bomb. Hello, sir. This one, please. Thank you. I have a friend now. I'm gonna hug it and love it and name it George, and it's going to follow me for the rest of its life. Which won't be that long. But hopefully my life will be long. But in the meantime, we will have a quality relationship. Me and George the Bomb. Isn't that right, George the Bomb? Don't we love each other, George? Get out of here. I'm having a moment with George the Bomb. We're friends, you see. We're close friends. I would never do anything to hurt George the Bomb. Stay out of danger, George the Bomb. Watch out, George. Watch out, George. He's got other bombs. Enslaved bombs in the service of this terrible creature. We will destroy him. We will destroy the bomb slaver, this Hinox. He's done. I defeated him, George the Bomb. I love you so much, George the Bomb. Come with me. Come with me, George. Come with me, George the Bomb. We will go and do something awesome. Are you ready? Are you ready, George? Here we go. I just like that it follows you. Like, there are other ways they could have just given you, like, a temporary item. But no, they had this thing follow you. Welcome back to the Pink Pyramid. All right, George, are you ready? I need your help here, buddy. All right, you stay right there. I'll be over here. You can do it, buddy. You're doing great. You got it. Yeah. Goodbye, George. You were a friend. All right, what's inside here? We get piece of heart. Okay. Full heart. All right. I mean, I'm not going to spit on extra life, but... Boy, what a disappointment. I mean, I guess it's not the Pro Jared treatment. It wasn't 10 arrows. But, you know. Could have been something more interesting than a piece of heart and a regular heart. And we lost George the Bomb because of it. I miss him already. Miss him already. Alright. Let us go to the Thieves Town. Maybe we can do Thieves Town. I don't know. We'll try it. Actually, you know what would be nice? If I had a fairy. Oh, I can't get a fairy because I don't have a bug catching net. Oh. Well, at the very least, I can buy myself some poche. Get some potion. That would be useful. I'm gonna go back to the light world and grab some potions. Here we go. Dum bum ba da bum bum. Dop, dop, dop. Oh, fairy. I wish I could forever imprison you inside of a jar so that and still somehow maintain enough goodwill from you that you would be willing to revive me upon death. Why do they help out? Like, it's one of those things that, like, I mean, Wind Waker kind of got into it a little bit, as did Hyrule Warriors, just this idea that, like, maybe the fairies aren't super on board with the fact that you place them inside glass bottles and just carry them around. You know, you basically kidnap them from their homes and just bring them wherever. And then at the end of it, you just sort of assume it's like, well, yeah, it's a fairy. It's going to help me out. Why wouldn't it? I don't know, man. Kind of imprisoning them. Same thing for bees. Oh, fudge. Oh, wow, wow. All right, I want to be here. Wow, wow, wow. Unrelated, this is such a cool shop. Looks awesome. It's built into like a tree. Hey, man, give me some of this. What? Oh, right. Sorry. I can't... Oh, you can't use it if you're at full health? Dog. This is just a travesty. Nope. Y'all alright? What if I over here? Okay. What if over here use teleport? Better? Alright, first. B. Go, B! Yes! Destroy my enemies, B! Yes! Awesome. Thank you, B. You may go. You have done me a great service this day, B. Thank you, B. You will forever be remembered. Has anyone ever bothered to, like, learn to fight with bees in this game? Like, has anyone ever used bees as something more useful than, like, exactly what I did there, just randomly killing, like, one monster? I'd be interested to know. Blue potion! More blue potion! I like the blue one. It's blue raspberry flavored. Delicious. Wow, wow, wow. Alright, so now we gotta go to the thief's den. Can I get across here easily? No, there's nothing on the other side. Did he just... Hey, look at that! He threw a bomb in the water and a fish jumped out. That's fun. Cranberries! That's my battle cry. Cranberries! That's the traditional Hyrulean battle cry. Just yell cranberries. Cranberries! Oh! Away! Actually, hang on. Oh, okay, level 7's down there. But I don't have the Book of Mundora. I can't do that yet. Hi. They're just so excited to see me. They're just like, boom, boom. What is that noise they make when they first see you? It sounds like they're injured. They're like, ooh, ooh. I saw that guy over there. Ooh, ooh. No, not helpful. Okay. There's a question that has been asked before, but who bothered to put a bunch of, like, fake master swords in this forest? Is it a con? What is the con there? Like, who did that? Who put all these swords everywhere? Seems very silly.
Somebody has too much time on their hands.
Like me! I have too much time on my hands. That's why I do a Let's Play channel. Yay! Oh, too real. Alright. Thieves Town. Ahoy! Oh, well, no. Okay. Ahoy! So I'm wondering now if I did any of this when I played... Yeah? Thank you. He can breathe! When I played before. Like, did I do anything over here? Have a truly awesome day, spelled incorrectly. Did I do this already? Guess not. Alright. So maybe I just never did anything in Thieves Town. Seems silly. Should have come over here sooner. Whoa! Not yet. I have other things to do first, like checking this room, this house. What lurks within? 20 bucks! Thank you! That was basically just someone's savings. I just walked in, robbed them. That's pretty much all that was. Ha! Now you get hammered! No, I don't want this. Death! Death to you! Oh, fairy, no! Can you do this? No. Okay. More treasure. Another piece of art. I'm gonna have plenty of hearts. That's cool. Alright, and I think this is destroyed, right? Yeah, that's torn down. Let's go see what's in here. Oh, I can't do that yet. Can't do that yet. Alright, let's actually finally... What was this, 10 minutes into the episode? Let's actually go and do the thing I said I was gonna do. Here we go! I can't think of anything else to distract myself with, so time to finally go in a dungeon. Ooh, it's got the good music!
Yeah. Yeah, the good music. Yeah, I love it. Ooh.
Big key early is always a useful thing.
Very helpful thing to have early on. A nice thing to have in your pocket. A big key. A very large key.
What are these monsters called? Ed, what are those things called? The big dinosaur guys. I find myself wondering if they're like from another game. They're not, Oh, nice! That's a surprisingly appropriate place to find that. Oh no! It's gonna turn me into my feeble human form! Don't do it! Yeah, it's a surprisingly appropriate thing to find the flute in Thieves Town in the same place where you use the flute. I like that. It's cool. I like that.
It's good.
Yeah. Damn it. No? Oh. Okay, never mind. I thought... I guess it's maybe down here? Isn't there a... Do I just go this way? I thought there were four easy chests you can get as soon as you enter Thieves Town. I say that because whenever I play like the Cross Keys version, this is one of the first places I go, because you can get four easy chests here. How do I get up there? I want to get up there. Hey, dude. Yeah, it's this one and then the one in the room to the left. Okay. I got it. The map. All right. Pretty sure I know my way around Thieves Town, but it's okay. Ooh, very nice! The mirror shield. Oh, yeah. Now you... Oh, now my feeble human form curses! Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, if you, like, hold against the wall, it actually tries to, like, push. It slows down the animation. It's kind of fun. Ow. Don't do that, though. Don't shoot me. Shoost me. Don't do it. Bam. This guy. Is there any reason to come in from the southern entrance in this room? I don't think there's anything special about those two skulls. Well, we'll find out. Do I have magic powder? I don't have magic powder. So this is truly like a fairyless run so far. I've had to entirely rely on like potions, which feels strange. I also haven't been able to cheat by constantly making fairies using magic powder in dungeons with these anti-fairies. That's a little challenging. not cheating, but it's it certainly does make things easier. Ow! Ah! Ah! Pain! Okay. It's up here. Going up here. Da-ba-da! Lya-da-da-da! Lya-da-da! Boro! Mm-hmm. Alright. Hello, green monsters. How are you? Oh, check it out! My money value is leet! Nice! Not anymore, though. Now it's leeb. No one ever talks about leeb. Now it's lee. Now it's whatever. Oh, nice! Cicada of Severia! That's pretty leet. I'll take that. Nice! Alright, do this. Ha! I have damaged the structural integrity of this floor! Hooray! Moving on. Yeah, no one ever talks about leeb. Just 1 point off from leet. No one seems to care, though. Talking about leeb. Then a leeb of its own. Her. Ooh. Oh, there we go. And now, there we go. Kill. Death. That guy just fell in the hole. All right. Good for you, dude. Bam. Throw my red boomerang with my red tunic and my red sword and my yellow shield. One of these things is not like the other. One of these things doesn't match. All right. Kill you too. Isn't this room pointless? I feel like this room over here is completely pointless, but I don't know for sure. I guess we might as well check. Eh. Yeah, it's completely pointless. Okay. Nope, we checked. It still throws me off that the blue jellyfish are red, and the red jellyfish are also red. So it's extra confusing. Hi there. Oh no, my feeble human form! Look, I'm a human too! We are both human. I can't open treasure chests, though. She's like, you're a monster! Oh, well, yeah, I am. I'm a chicken, though. I'm a handsome monster, right? I'm a handsome devil. Alright, so let me get my hammer ready. Just makes things easier. Oh, it makes things possible. Oh, nice! It is Thieves Town. I guess that makes sense, doesn't it? I found $300... in the thieves' hideout. It fits. I also found the Cane of Samaria, so I can't complain too much. Cane of Samaria is real nice. Real nice to get that. Very, very helpful. Alright, blind fight. Here we go. I know a lot of people make fun of the blind fight, but I have never felt like it's that easy. I feel like this is a bread joke. It'd be half-baked. Thanks, lady. Alright, well, we're gonna just... Can you do this? I didn't even know you could do it with this. Oh, that's silly. It's like the randomness of this battle that gets me. Like, the way that, like, they're just shots all over the place. I don't know. I feel like it's not... I'm kind of doing well right now, so what I'm saying doesn't hold up as well, but usually I have a lot of trouble with the blind fight. But whatever, that wasn't that bad. Yay, I defeated you, and you dropped the compass. Nice, thank you. I used my wisdom to find that treasure. Cool. Alright, another dungeon down. So I guess that'll be it for this episode. I am the War Chicken. This is One Life to Live, A Legend of Zelda, or The Legend of Zelda, not A Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Randomized. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this dude. Bye.